So you see, the thing is, Dad, I could reapply next year, but if I defer and try again for Oxford, then I'll probably lose my place at Bristol, which is a good university, but not my dream. Do you think it matters in the long term, or is the subject and standard of degree more important?
So I got married.
What?
To Susie, we got married.
You mean remarried?
This time it's for keeps, though.
Well, when did this happen?
A few weeks ago. I was going to invite you, but I know how you are around people.
How am I?
Awkward. Weird.
I don't live in a cave. I live in suburban London. I spend my entire life around people. Much as I'd like to, it's almost impossible to avoid them.
See, this is what I mean.
Well, was it a big wedding?
No. A couple of hundred close friends and family.
And it was perfect.
I can't believe you didn't invite me to your wedding.
So what are you up to this summer?
Oh, you're changing the subject?
Mm-hmm.
Fine. I don't know. I guess I'll be going on holiday.
Oh, this should be good. What have you got planned? Trans-Siberian Express. Fossil hunting in Dorset. Or maybe something even weirder.
No, actually, something normal. I'm going to go somewhere normal with my normal friends to a place full of normal people.
And you, of course.